when he had the band, he was just a punk rocker, man. We had stage divers, we had a mosh pit. It was too great. This is a song we wrote for his second album, Dry Dreams. It's called Still Life. Don't believe in sin, but maybe I'll begin. A vagrant evil's climbing up my skin. The shadows from last week are dancing in the street, in homage to the darkness closing in. It's hard to say what's different each new morning. I need someone to tell me when or where. For things that must believe, life wears it on its sleeve. The morning that it's time to be prepared. I owe so much to someone. I've watched her teardrops fall like rings that melted, reaching for the sun. I want her to be near, to clarify the danger. I didn't come this far to die with strangers. I can't explain exactly what I'm saying, but you're the only reason I still care. But things become so clear when the spider licks your tears. A warning that the time's come to prepare. Beg you not to leave me with these warnings in the air. I never thought I'd say it, but for once I'm truly the terror that is mirrored in our soul. With nothing left to fear, lies make our life seem real. It cuts down all the madness like a shield. I can't know it, understand it. I don't know if there's anyone who cares. But things become so clear when a spider licks your tears. A warning that the time's come to prepare. Don't know where it will be, one by land or two by sea. Keep one eye open, beware. The specters of my ruin are telling in the soon that there's no way the best to be prepared. Little boy, looking at the sky, tell me what you tell me.